Hello my fellow red people, welcome to today's video. For once I am back with a game. Woo! So, you may have seen me play this a long time ago, but welcome back to Puzzlecraft. As you can see, I am in the middle of rebuilding basically everything. So today's plan is just to get the decorator. So I am going to have to do a bit of game, or I am going to have to get some more wood and some more chickens and dig a bit more. So let's just start off by doing the farm. Let's use one of my special bags. Sorry about the lag if it is slow. Unfortunately, my CPU has taken a bit of a hit on the frame rates. So let's collect up all that wood. Boom, two planks already. Right, so let's go and get some wheat. So I am hoping to get a editing system soon. So if there is any like moments where my mic cuts out or the recording software decides to go and die, then there is a chance for me to explain. Oh, that missed. No! Okay, that was a failure. So if we just collect basically all of this grass, and then get all... Oh, chickens! Be more helpful though if I actually had some chickens. Right, there we go. Right. Let's take out these three grass here. I'll finally pick up all these chickens. Yay. Take out this bit here. Get these two carrots. Taste it. And then let's get all this wheat. So I am going to see what else I can record. And depending on just how slow this game is. Then we'll see. But let's get some more chickens. Cut down more trees. This isn't the most environmentally friendly game, is it? Just realised that. So let's go and pick up some more trees. Boom. Oh, look at that. Got three carrots. Got three chickens as well. Oh, I'm running low on time. So this does do it by seasons. So you only have a limited amount. Oh, look at all those tasted twigs. Please respond to my mouse controls. As I said earlier on though, guys, sorry about any of the lag. I am trying to focus on the game at the moment. Skip! I can't save any of it. I need to protect all my jars! So, yes, what I need now is a bit of rocks.
Rocks.
So I can use a carrot soup and some bread. Let's dig. I don't have to spend 100 V-Bucks or whatever. So if you guys do want to follow me on Instagram at all, then follow me at RedKitGames. Unfortunately, I will change it to 103 at some point soon. At the moment, I'm just trying to get some other things sorted out. In the meantime, but oh, this is going to be plenty of rocks. So let's just try and pick up some more dirt. And get some more irons. And get some more rocks. And then some more dirt. I don't know why I'm acting like this tonight. Probably because I'm mentally insane tonight. But let's get some more rock. Some more dirt. I've left myself in a bit of a pickle here. Right. Some rocks. Yay. Right, skip. So now we can build a painter's house. Let's put it up next to the workshop. Oh, sorry about all that. Guys, that was a bit of an accidental lag. So now that we have that quest done, paint a building. Black roof, red walls. Beautiful. Let's build up another house, just on the other side of town. So now that I've got that, we now have a new person, yay! Can finally use them to get some more iron without the worrying cost of having iron. And we can hire another person to make some rocks. So now what do we want? Oh. I just need a bit more glass. So I will go into one of my fortifications in a minute. And assess and see whether I can get some more crystal jewels. Jewels! Yeah, I'm pretty much mentally insane tonight, everyone, so sorry about that. Let's cut down that wood, just get some more of this guar. So, some more wheat. Oh, this is going to be perfect. Now, we have four at the bottom. More valuable if we do the top. Actually, you know what? I just remembered. We can do that and then that there. Boom! Two carrots together. Then we have some chicken wicks.
Like John Wick.
So then we can just go bleh and pick up all these trees. We can go bleh with the wheat. Oh, wait. Bleh with all the wheat. Yay! Now we can build an. Oh, new tools. Ooh! Ooh, baby, baby. Right, sorry about that, guys. Let's build ourselves a new house. And now my room, I'm playing Minecraft. So. Oh, I don't have enough grass for a peasant. Yeah, so all I need now is a magic portal. So, let's just zoom out of the New Midlands. Because I've called this kingdom New England. No, I don't want to. Oh, 1 hour I get a new job. The New South isn't ready to be taxed. So let's go to the New Midlands. The New Midlands. So I do want to craft. Oh. Some more rocks. Rock on! Rock on, dude! So let's just put some bread and eggs in. And destroy all dirt and rock. Oh, also, if you do a certain amount of, what do you call it? If you try and do this dual one, then you can also collect that type of thing as well. That now gives me a free move. And just like that, I have practically collected up all of the resources on the map already. So it's just a case of going up and down and left and right and then down and up and down again to get to 9 piles of dirt. So the reason why I didn't really make too many games or vlogs recently is because of personal problems. Right, yeah, so there's somewhere in here. But I will be getting back into the flow eventually. So just bear with me for a while because I need to get back into this. So, I think we'll end it there in a second, guys. Once I've just get this achievement. Hooray. So, I think that we... Oh, go away. Right. I think we'll leave New England there. We have the New South and we have the New Midlands. So we're going to have the New North and the New East and the New West. I don't know what to call this area though. The New Midlands. Yes. Perfect. But I think we'll end it there, guys. I hope you all enjoyed and I'll see you all later. Goodbye, fellas.